Okay, everybody, welcome to my career. I've already played Rookie Showcase. I've already been drafted to the 76ers. I was going to show you that, but complications arose. I tried to edit once again, and it truly, truly messed things up. So, all right, let's just recap all the things I've learned. This is the new social media thing. This guy named Siku Smith, he's one of my happier followers on Twitter. There's Twitter on here, yeah. So my first message, Lepcon's got a long road ahead of him. It ain't easy fitting in with the 76ers culture. I hope he has what it takes to adapt. Hey, Lepcon V2, your mug is staring down at everybody on the new billboard downtown. Gotta be weird for you driving that every day, huh? Yes, it is, B-ball hustler. You looked good out there. Look forward to seeing what you can do next. Okay, so I played my first game. And in that game, I didn't do too much. I got one good block in. I didn't get any points. I went maybe... Well, no, I did get some points. I got 2 points. So I think I went 1 for 8. So no good. Gotta fix that. And then they took me out the last 2 minutes of the game. I'm only doing 5-minute quarters, by the way. They took me out last two minutes of the game, and we lost. I don't know how. We were up by 10. That's just how it happened. Hoop Fanatic says, oh man, that was a heartbreaker tonight. Good game, Lepcon V2. You guys gave it your all and just fell short. It was only by 3 points, though. Nothing to be ashamed of, man. Yeah, the first game of the season against the Denver Nuggets, they got a good team this year, so, you know, I'm not too hurt about it. Was able to go to the 76ers Nuggets game tonight to see the first game for Lepcon V2. Not many minutes, though, so not too much to comment on yet. Exactly, Siku Smith. He's my favorite follower. Right now, I've got 26,816 fans already. Wonderful. Here's something cool. Notable fans. They've got maybe the top 20. Top 20. Oh, no. Look. Oh, my God. Look. I got Michael Kidd Gilchrist. He was one of my fellow rookies. He follows me. Thomas Robinson, Harrison Barnes. All the rookies are following me. They're all interested. Look at them. Pathetic people. I don't... Festus. That guy's name is Festus Azaley. What the hell? Okay, so weird. But it gets more weird. Here we go. NBA legends. These are the legends that want to follow me. But they don't yet. Okay? Alright, that's fine. Next. Celebrities here. Look. Who in the blue hell is Darren Ruggle? Does anyone know? I don't know. I don't know who that is. And then you have Mac Miller... Sean Kingston. I know Sean Kingston. Let's see. Justin Bieber. Oh my god. The number one celebrity. Justin effing Bieber. Vinny Guadagnino and Pauly D. Pauly D I know from Jersey Shore. I can only assume that Vinny is also a part of the Jersey Shore. A lot of people from New York and Jersey, huh? That's the Jay-Z influence. Jay-Z produced this game. So... That's the social media hub area thing. They're very strange. We can meet with the GM. Let's go ahead and meet with the GM. I'll show you this. This is adorable. This is great. This GM, I'm gonna like this guy. GM, sit down. Let's talk with our GM. I'm pretty happy with the coach. I do like the way he's using me. I am a rookie, so of course I'm not going to get a lot of... So I'm just going to say I like the coach, the job the coach is doing. But let's look at the other options. We got I don't like what the coach is doing. I don't get along with a particular player. I am unhappy with my playing time, or I am not a big enough part of the offense. Okay, we're going to go with I like what the coach is doing.
I'm really
so let's
happy
go ahead.
How coach is handling things with his team. I really feel like he has the attention of the locker room. This is a great thing for this franchise.
All right.
We think he's doing a great job as well. The team is heading in the right direction.
Look how creepy his face is. We think he's doing a great job. The team's heading in the right direction. He's got our full support. Great. Awesome.
No doubt.
All right, we're done.
All right, well, thank you. And good talk, man. I'll see you later.
Now, I don't talk like that, no doubt.
Right now,
I don't talk like that. Look at how weird.
Getting the win against the Knicks.
It's like he knows some crazy secret that I don't know yet. Very, very weird. And look how small his head is compared to the rest of his body, his chair. His suit's too big. It looks like he's a turtle. So strange. So weird. Okay, GM. Get me the hell out of here. It's time to go play some basketball, finally. After we save the profile. Come on now. I ain't no joke. I used to let the mic smoke. Three. Now I slam it when it's gonna make sure. Okay. Alright, play now. Let's play the next game. Nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder. Here we go. Who's it against? And by the way, the first game was on Halloween night, so. Team chemistry is at 54%, and my popularity is only at 47%, so, you know, at the moment, I'm Barack Obama with that 47% there. No signatures. We're playing the New York Knicks. Oh, dear. Okay, and I'm not on the starting lineup at the moment, but that's fine. We'll work our way up. We'll climb that ladder. I really like this song. Oh. Wicca. Okay. Okay, we're done with that. I can't do that the whole time. New York Knicks have not won a game yet. They are 0-2. We are 0-1. Let's make them 0-3. How about that? Oh, this is interesting. I haven't seen this yet. Bynum. Yes, we have Andrew Bynum. So I'm going to be backing up Andrew Bynum. I'm blessed. I'm honored. But he's going to be, you know, in my shadow. Give it about a year. And I'll way above him is what I'm going to be. So let's see. Let's go. Let's go. Get it.
And that isn't the end of it there either. I mean, even if you stick with
we do not get the tip. That's no good. Let's see. All right. So the end of the first quarter almost. And we're getting in here. Let's play the defense. We know how to play.
Kid kicks to
just cover our guy.
Moving it around. The 15-footer. And there it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
There we go. Some good defense. Kept my guy out of the paint.
Look at what they did in the
fourth quarter. That was a crazy wild shot.
They just went to sleep. Totally non-committal basketball.
And if it works, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So.
Yeah, but don't discount
kind of a crazy shot, but it worked. So I'm not going to complain. Tie game. Let's take the lead. Come on. Carmelo's going to take these shots. Oh! Thought I blocked him for a minute.
Well, Carmelo Anthony might be the best scorer in the league in terms of just pure skill and talent. He can do it all. He can shoot threes. He can pull up mid-range shots.
Oh, no. I could have cut in. Why would he do that? Why would he throw that out? Oh, no.
Both teams will make
Coach, take a seat. I'll call your number when it's your time to get back out there again. Okay. Whatever, Coach. I did my best. I didn't cause that turnover. Don't be mad at me. Oh, no. Now we're down by 9. 9 points. Come on. Oh, a dynamic goal. I haven't had one of these either. Record. Oh, come on. Quad single? Are you kidding me? A steal? I can block. Steals are going to be difficult. We're going to Nick Young right there. Yeah. Come on. Pass me the ball.
Richardson.
I was wide open. They're denying me my greatness.
Richardson against Shumpert. Here's money. And the
get that foul.
By Stoudemire.
Oh, did I get a steal?
Work done inside with their
get in there.
Yeah, not giving up too many second chance opportunities.
I stole the ball. That's kind of cool.
It's been one of the reasons they have the
now
lead
I just
right
need
now.
An assist, a and rebound, and a point.
Carmelo Anthony, Amari Stoudemire, and Tyson Chandler. Jason Kidd is out there with Iman Shumpert. So that's who's on the floor for the Knicks. Now let's go to Doris Burke. Doris.
There we go. We set a good pick there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, yes. A rebound there. And yes, we get the foul. We're doing really well. Amari Stoudemire doesn't know what hit him. Free throw. No tutorial on the free throw.
Without the guide hand interfering.
Okay, thank you.
Said, I'm
right
more
stick.
Comfortable
okay.
With it. Mechanics
good.
Was key. I get my shot off quicker nowadays. That
okay.
Definitely helps.
So it's
Kevin
the same.
Necessary skill
Thank goodness for that.
It certainly is.
Slightly late, but it sinks in.
Tougher to close out, and it can get help with that backspin on the shot.
Money scores his first.
Recording during the day is awesome.
And I like what he brings to the
table. I love it.
Guys, he might
Dylan, answer it.
In the world, but he does have a chance.
This is why I don't record during the day, people.
On a regular basis.
I don't think there's any question about it, Steve. There's a place for him in this league, just as you said. I mean, he's not going to be a superstar.
Phone calls all day, long. The phone always rings. Ridiculous.
Smith kicks to Camby. New York, no good.
There we go. Good defense there. Let's get back into the game.
And that's the key defensively. You've got to make them work for it. Challenge every shot. You know, a lot of people thought the Knicks would be a team that might dominate the East last year. And even though they had played well, you could hardly call it domination. There just wasn't enough consistency in their play. Flashes of brilliance, but couldn't be sustained.
Wait. Why are we on Carmelo now? That's no bueno. Kidd. No, yeah, okay, there
Looking
we go.
For his first bucket of the game.
Auto-correct that, because we are not on Carmelo. Dishes we'll get
kid.
Destroyed.
Back to Smith. Here's the three. Good, and the assist to Kidd. Kidd's got three assists in the game.
31-22. So we're still down by nine.
Coming into last year with the
I think Coach is going to be quite... Oh, look at that. That was beautiful.
Top three in the East, but ended
Coach
up
is going to be mad. We haven't really done much. We got 1 point, one rebound. You have a block. No, we have a steal. So
yeah, they were lucky they played in the East, Kevin. They went 28-20 against their conference.
What do we need now? Assist?
The East was really down last year, and I would think that the Knicks would like to do a little better than that this season.
All right, we're covering. Who are we covering? Oh, Carmelo.
Smith outside.
Wonderful.
Lets it go from deep. Smith missing again.
Oh, give me that.
Not his best
give me that.
Court.
And we're going
to
go up to Hawes, right?
Steve
is that Hawes?
Clark,
yes.
What do you make of his comments to the media after their last game?
You know, playing in your first game is an eye-opening experience, to say the least. I mean, everything moves 100% faster than anything
you've
been part of before.
College get Hawes out of here. Really nice job out there. We'll get you back in quick. Thank you, Coach.
No question, Clark. I remember going from
if only Hawes can do the same thing. So second quarter is ending now. Let's look at this new halftime show. We're down by 14, 16 points. No, I don't want
to
get owned.
With the Sprint Halftime Show. And now,
these cheerleaders look semi better.
Welcome to 2K Sports. We're in the early stages of what promises to be another great season in the NBA.
Nick Young dominating for us.
The Knicks scorching hot in the first half. Still yet to win a game this season, but they're looking solid in the early going. The three-point shooting,
ridiculous. Getting it
they're
in
knocking
there.
Down everything.
Quite
a show being put on by Carmelo Anthony so far. At the break, 16 points. Been getting to the rim, been getting to the line.
Easy.
And a great shooting percentage from both. And for Philadelphia, they've really been battling. They've dialed
there we go.
Up
look
the
at
tempo,
that steal. Yes, we have a highlight.
It's been a fun one to watch. And that's all we have for you here in the studio. Now let's send it on back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. For
next
the
highlights
half
were
of
better.
Play.
My steal was really spectacular.
Welcome
back,
here
we go. What are we going
to
do, Coach? Where am I going?
Here in what has been so far a runaway game.
Melo having a terrific game.
Am I
going to
sit down? Fine.
16 points, and he's added to his totals by picking up 3 points.
Here we go. Mid-third quarter, and we are down by 18 now. Yuck. We need to get some momentum here. Passing straight to B. Get some easy 2 points.
He's in at center. Evan Turner is out there with Nick Young.
There we go. Easy two. Kind of crowded down there. I was kind of a little worried.
We're
worried
Knicks,
I was
going to
move that guy,
to
so
heat.
He took
well,
his shot off.
Well, they had a difficult night from the field in that game, guys. They just didn't look to be working very hard to get good looks offensively.
Well, you know what, Steve? I'm going to disagree with you.
We just
got to
defend them.
A little bit harder
so
offensively,
we stopped their input.
I think it was more the fact they just had a cold shooting
we'll
night.
Be all right.
That happens sometimes.
Let's go to our
sideline
reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, what do you have?
Hi, Kevin. Well, as you know, Coach Doug Collins has engineered a remarkable turnaround defensively in Philadelphia over the last 2 years.
Gotta get back on defense.
Going from the 23rd worst defense back in 2010 to the third-ranked defense last season.
God damn it. See, we're going to lose. We're down by 20 now, and they cannot miss.
Offense is shooting contested two-point jump shots. Collins
give me the ball.
Says, quote, at the end of the day, you'll get beat in the paint, you'll get beat with fast break points, and you'll get beat behind the three-point line. But we just don't feel like teams are
there
going to beat you making contested two-point shots. Sometimes it might look like, man, that
I'll do what I gotta
really
do to
open.
Win games.
Why didn't someone rotate to him?
I'm not a happy
well,
camper if I lose. Look at that. They just can't miss.
Rather than rotate over so they can make a pass to a guy for an open three. Makes sense, Kevin.
You bet. Thank you, Doris.
I need to work on my post up. I thought
Kirk
I
Thomas
was a professional post upper.
Well,
set up the
he's old.
Screen
I mean,
there.
I would say three. I would
gets
say
us
three
some easy points.
Old,
there we go.
But he's one of those vets who just sticks in the league because he's cagey, he's smart. You know, he led the country in scoring and rebounding when he was in college way back when.
Oh,
but he's a smart defender. Just knows where to be, understands how to play the game without
want
making
that rebound.
He brings value to whatever.
Give me that block. A foul.
We got a moment here now, Kevin, to look back to last year's Knicks.
Oh, come
second
on.
Second in steals.
That's
11th
bogus,
in
ref.
As for the rebounding numbers,
bogus.
Not as strong as you would think. Top 20 in the league. They certainly
maybe
are.
Maybe you should join the NFL. How
still,
about
I
that?
I think the key to their team was the steals.
Better be careful. I'm going to get tech.
They were a team that put a lot of pressure on the offense. They got out and played the passing lane, tried to force turnovers.
I just
want
to see if he makes this
did,
because I don't want my foul to go in vain.
End, and that's one of the reasons they were
I want it
good
to be worth something.
On the changes for New York,
and there's
Marcus
a good possibility
Camby
that this might
Thomas
be the end of the game.
Brewer comes
it will
in
just simulate
Stoudemire
straight on through to the final.
For Jason Kidd.
Come on. You suck, Anthony. Boo.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Going back
he made
to
it.
Kurt Thomas,
okay, so we might
tough
be playing the very last. Oh, well, we're down by 30 points, so it doesn't matter. No wonder I'm in the game. I guess make the most out of every opportunity we got, huh?
Fourth quarter of play.
Yeah, can we
and
not even have possession?
Have gone by, and the jam by
oh, my God.
Yeah, this is a done deal here. They've pretty much finished this team off.
89.
Yep, we can
on
put
the
this
intensity
one in the
meter.
Too much to overcome now.
Big three, Carmelo Anthony, Amari Stoudemire, and Tyson Chandler at the 3, 4, and 5.
Shoot the ball, you
Belton's
dummy.
Out there with
oh,
the
ho, ho.
That's the five.
If I would have got 3 seconds
right
in the key again, I would have went
offensively
nuts.
Offensively just hammering away in the paint. And that's 10 straight points inside, too.
Kicks to Mello. Outside, Felton. Passes to Shumpert.
Yeah, he's not shooting a three. I'm not worried about Amari shooting a three. But him getting it down to Carmelo, that's
Anthony
what I don't
the
want.
For Stoudemire. Five on the clock. Chandler.
Give me that rebound.
Cash
go
in on the 10-foot jumper.
Go, Nick Young.
Here's Young. And so he earns a trip to the
there
line.
We go.
Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
By God,
Nick
I will
Young
get to 70 points in this game.
Athletic 6'7".
It's the last thing
really
I do. 3 points, three rebounds. No, don't take me out of the game.
Explosive offensive
what the
weapon
hell?
You may not want him out there 40 minutes because he's going to take some bad shots, but he can really shoot you into a game.
Looking at who's
let's
out
see.
The 76ers making a switch here.
Oh, now I'm back in the game. What's going on here? What, I'm not a good rebounder? I got three rebounds, and I've only played like 2 minutes total.
43 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Right outside. From
there we go. There we go. A three.
It's rebounded by New
didn't
York
hit.
And you know, fellas, when you take a
that
look at Nick
try
Young, he's got that jump shot down.
It was a
down
good attempt.
I mean, that thing is working.
Oh, my
on
God.
All
wow.
The other areas, defending, passing,
who
was
that? Stoudemire again.
He's got room to grow there. I think he's pretty good off the dribble. Those other areas, if he can get those up to par, then he could be a top flight shooting guard.
And a new group in for Knicks. So it's Philadelphia now. This their first look at this year's New York.
I can work this guy.
And the season
give me the ball. I can work him. I can work him.
Did not work out well for them last year, and that was costly.
Tries again. He
get in there. Get that in there.
That offensive rebound.
Look
count
how impressive I can be.
Second chance points.
17 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Poked away.
Oh, look at that steal. Look at that steal. Come on, we got to get some points on this. We got to. Oh, no. Why would you do that?
Here's
no,
Smith.
Don't. Oh.
Down the breakaway slam.
And they're closing this game out in style. I mean, I like what they're doing here, competing till the very end. That's certainly what it
damn
looks
it
like. I mean, there's no let up in them so far.
After my impressive last minute and a half of the game, they go ahead and screw it all up. That's a pretty good team, the New York Knicks. Stoudemire, Carmelo, Jason Kidd right there. Now we're 0-2. That's no bueno. I don't like that at all. Look at that guy. He just morphed into the... Oh, no. He went behind. Okay. He went behind them. That's cool. That's cool that they don't just zip through objects. I like that. So let's move on. Me tying my shoes. Putting up my boots for the night. We lose. We are 0-2 on the season. Look at that steal from us. That was a pretty good steal. Got that putback right there. Look at that. That was nice. What is this showing? Oh, the steal. Right, yeah. Boom, look at that. Look at that. Two steals in one game, and I'm 7'9". Or 6'9", sorry. 7'9 would be Hagrid height. There we go. Look at that. Some good highlights for my second game ever, I would say. Personally, I think that's kind of cool. I did really well. I'm proud of myself. For only 7 minutes, I get 4 rebounds, 5 points, 2 steals. What did I really get? 2 for 5, 40. That's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. No turnovers. I got a foul, but it was a good one. You know, overall, a really good game there. And I kind of beat my matchup, so... Oh, wait, no, I didn't. The matchup beat me. Son of a bitch. Oh, well. Oh, well, on to the next one, as the Jay-Z song said about 15 minutes ago. See, so this isn't actually that long. I don't really have to edit too much.
How does the way you prepare for the next game change after a loss like this?
Okay. I forgot about all this. Okay, obviously the team didn't bring it tonight. How does the way you prepare for the next game change after a loss for this? We need to get fired up. I think that's...
Well, yeah. It gives me some extra motivation. I know that much. And I hope the same is true for my teammates. Nobody in this league should ever feel good about losing like we did tonight. If I don't light a fire underneath every single player on this team, I'm gonna be disappointed. But knowing these guys, I bet they're just as fired up as I am. And that means we're gonna come out strong next game. You can count on that.
All right, so sticking up for my team there. My teammates like it. My fans do not. The fans do not like it. So I'm losing followers on Twitter as we speak. That's no bueno. But you know what? The team is more important. I don't care if I'm a villain at this point. We need that teammate chemistry up so we can beat Amari Stoudemire and his ridiculous dunks. Ian Thompson. That guy looks official. See what we got. We got a couple more tweets here. 5 foot vertical says, can you say blowout? I can, and it sickens me. You guys were horrible, just horrible, shaking my head. Okay. Straight shooter 86 says, don't know what the 76ers were thinking tonight. Just an awful game, even for my man, LeBron V2. Now, I didn't have a bad game. I just didn't play a lot. That's not my fault that we lost. Ian Thompson, that guy looks official. It looks like a radio. What does that say? What do those little icons mean? Won't say. Okay. Solid win by the Knicks. Handing the 76ers one of the more difficult losses of the season. LeBron V2 looked especially frustrated out there most of the night. What are you what are they even talking about? I didn't get any turnovers or anything. That's ridiculous. My fan support went up, though, strangely enough. I'm now at 49%, so I don't know how that works. Let's go to some headlines. Let's see what's been going on. Hawks and Smith, redealing there. Manu, Ginobili, he's strained hamstring, so that's good. Andrew Bynum wants to stay with the team. That's great news. Villanueva, free agency. Martin, let's look at our news here. We lose, and Andrew Bynum wants contract extension. The next game is tomorrow. What? The Knicks again? Come on. But at least we're at home now. We're at home for tomorrow's game, so tune in for that. This was game one. I think I'm going to title it NBA 2K13 My Career Mode Game 1. And I'm just going to go game 2, game 3, game 4. And then if I get to playoffs, game 1. And that's just how that's going to have to work out. And if it changes, I will let you know. But, you know, for first episode, that was a pretty good game. So thank you for watching. Go ahead and like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Do what you gotta do, and we will see you on the next one.